everyone, now I'm going to start question number 3 of exercise 3.4. Now question number 3 says, find the first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8. Now what do you mean by factors? Factors means if I take the numbers as 6, then we'll check in which table 6 comes. Like in 2's table 6 comes, 3's tables also 6 comes. So those are the factors of 6. But multiple of 6 means we will check which are the number comes in 6's table. Okay? So at first we will have to find the multiples of 6, then we will have to write the multiples of 8, and then we will check which number is present in both the multiples of 6 and 8. Okay, so at first we will start with 6. So 6 ones are 6, 6 twelves are, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, 6 10s are 60. We have written till 10s, okay? Till 10 we have written. Now we'll start with 8. Now 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 8 4s are 32, 8 5s are 40, 8 6s are 48, 8 7s are 56, 8 8s are 64, 8 9s are 72, 8 10s are 80. Okay? Now we will see which are the common multiples here. So if you see this, we have 18, 24. See, here also 24, here also 24. So this is the first multiple we have got. Now after 24, let's see which are the number is present in both the multiples of 6 and 8. 30, then 36, then 42, here we have 48. Here also 48, here also 48, okay? So this is the second multiple, but we need to find 3 common multiples, okay? So after this, see, here we have 54 and 60, and here we have 56, 64, 72, 80, right? So that means to get the third multiple, we need to write further. We have written up to 10, right? So we need to write further. So 6 11s are 66, 6 12s are 72, 6 13s are 78, then 6 14s are 84, 6 15s are 90. Here I have written up to 15. Now let's see, here we have written up to 10. So 8 11s are 88, 8 12s are 96. Now here we will not write further, as we have got already the third multiple, which is 72. So the three common multiples are, the first three common multiples are 24, then 48, then 72. Okay, next. Now coming to next part. Here we have 12 and 18. Again we will have to write the table of 12 and 18. Okay, so 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 eights are 96, 12 nines are 108, 12 tens are 120. Okay, till 10 we have written. Now let's start with 18. 18 ones are 18, 18 twos are 36, 18 threes are 54, 18 fours are 72, 18 fives are 90. Now 18 sixes are 108, 18 sevens, 18 sevens are 126, 8s are 144, 18 162, 18 tens are 180. Okay, now see which are the number common here. We have 36, so this is the first multiple. After that we have got 72, and here we have 108. Okay, so the three common multiples we have got already. So we'll write the first three common multiples are 36, 72 and 108. Okay, so this was question number 3. Thank you, students.